A new study says that many parents are allowing their young children to swim alone. Coming up on Good Morning Tampa Bay, how one community pool in Brandon is teaching kids, moms, and dads.